I'll protect you.
Get your hairy mitts off my future wife, you big brute.
No, but you don't understand. The hunt is off. We made a terrible mistake.
Oh, no. You commissioned me to rid you of Pesto, and that's just what I intend to do. Oop.
Huh?
Pesto? Why, you knew it was Wallace all along.
Yeah. All right. So what if it is that blithering idiot? No one will ever believe you. And if I can't have your money, I can still bag your bunny.
Run, rabbit, run!
I rather like your hair pinned back.
No, Victor, no! Stop, please! Victor!
Ha! You can hop, but you can't hide, Pesto!
Oh,
drive out the monstrosity!
Let's see how he likes it.